since I can remember, and I used to work up here even way back in 91. But we're gonna we're bringing entertainment back to War Road. We're doing it once this year. Maybe we'll do it a couple more times next year. But that's up to you guys. If you guys like it tonight, let them know, okay? Y'all ready for the show?
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, he's driven all over the place. He's got numerous number one hits. Give it up for John Anderson!
I don't think they're here. If they would have been here, they would have probably called kind of funny.
Money for Walmart.
Yeah.
We could have bought something really nice, you know. We could have bought a movie or something.
Uh-uh.
Something that lasts forever, you know.
No.
Yeah. You're just upset because you want to bring Isaac with, I bet you. Think he would like something like this? No? Probably not. Probably would start crying right away. I mean, he likes music, but...
Not that old.
Yeah. Huh. Yeah. Well, definitely a lot of people here anyway, that's for sure. Oh. So what do you think? Well, you have a lot to say. Yeah, look how big that guy is. Holy shit.
Takes
some old grammar. God, that's not nice. Jeez, you should be nice to fat people. You know, shouldn't say stuff like that.
Just being funny.
You know, he's gonna watch this video now, and he's gonna remember that. You think he'll ever see this? Probably not.
Probably not.
Probably
know who we are.
I got you sideways though.
Oh, really?
Like this. Kind of weird though how it fills up more of a screen here, but do this. And it's like, oh yeah, and I wear La Bamba. Huh? Yeah. You do like that. Yeah. You know, now you're upside down, you know. Well, that's kind of funny though. I didn't know I could do this with the camera. Yeah, with different angles and stuff.
Yep.
There's a guy for you. Okay. No? That was pretty nice of Brian. He actually ate with me and everything. And we had a nice buffet and everything. And yeah, my friend Brian Biggs, he ate with me. That's why I went with him, you know, because he wanted to go eat, and I wanted to too. I didn't really want buffet, but I guess I'd be happy with anything, I guess. Better than nothing. So, I don't know. Anyway.
Check. No, there's nothing on that. Okay. Just the room. Okay.
Yeah. We'll do it again. Yeah, we'll record it, yeah.
Rush classic for you right now. It's called All Your Love.